What's up, guys? MC George here once again playing some more Minecraft today. And today, we're on my server, Glitchcraft and stuff, yeah. Cause, yeah, it's a server. And that I own, obviously. If you guys don't know, it's not my server. But, anyways, we are on Glitchcraft, and, I just wanted to do some duels and, you know, talk about some updates I've been having. Like, you know, problems and good things and, you know, all that good stuff. And bad stuff. Alright, so let's start off with the bad news first. Since I press F1, you're gonna see that I have got a new username, and I wished I could stick with the old one I had, MC Trollers, but the thing is that my Minecraft account got hacked somehow. My email, all my Mojang stuff, it was all changed. I don't know how someone managed to do that, but I guess someone just hated me enough to do that. And I don't know. Hope it wasn't one of you guys. Anyways, and I also have gone through a minor skin change. As you can see, I do not have a mouth anymore. I think it looks much better. If it looks weird, just tell me. I'll put like a mouth in, like a weird looking mouth. I don't know. That's really all the bad news that I had. I lost all the cages and stuff on Hypixel, all classes, you know, all my stuff on Mineplex, but I'm not really too upset about that, because, you know, I can just get it all back. It's not that big of a loss. Like, if I lost, like, all my, Minecraft accounts, you know, if I lost Minecraft in general, then I would have been really bad. If I got, like, IP banned from playing Minecraft, then I would have been upset. That would have been terrible. I have managed to get a new account thanks to a friend I know named Precast Dragon. He was nice enough to provide me a unmigrated Minecraft account. We all work for a server. We both work for a server called the Cluster. Just search it up on the Minecraft forums. You'll find it. It's like the most popular server thread around. 1,000 posts, over 1,000 actually now. I was on the 12th page to apply last year, but then it shut down, and then yeah. Alright, so, so Precast Dragon actually provided me with a Minecraft account for free, even though he sells it for like $1 each. I didn't have the money at the time, because I spent it all on something that you're about to see soon. You guys can probably already see it, but, not gonna give any hints. Alright, so that's pretty much all the bad news. It's not terrible news. See, you guys can see that my username has changed. It's pretty bad. I have to resort to It's Empty Trolls because my username is still in effect from that account, and I'm unable to change it at the moment. And so it's a tough life. And I've also gone through, like, you know, family problems and stuff, but it's all good now. Okay, it's very loud here. Alright, yeah. That's better. Okay, if you guys saw my last bedline montage, it was okay. It wasn't the best montage. I'm lagging here. Gotta reload the chunks. 70 FPS while recording, that's not that bad. 60 FPS. Better not go below 60. So that's pretty much it. It's going below 60. Okay. So maybe just because I'm reloading chunks. Okay, my FPS dropped down to like 30 there. That was terrible. So I'll try to regain all my stats on all the servers, and, I'll come back to you guys strong. But it's gonna take a while. That was like 2 years worth of, you know, work and stuff. Yeah, it's not gonna be that hard for me to recover from this. It wasn't that bad of a loss. I mean, I did get some stuff to, like, you know, cover up for it, but I don't want to go into detail on that stuff. I'll just start playing and I'll tell you all the good stuff. Actually, you know what? I'll tell you one of the good things now. Alright, let's tell you one of the good things. Bam! I got an Optifine Cape. It's sexy. Yeah. So I'm actually planning on changing it. It's not that good of a design. I found a better one. I'm actually making one right now. It's still pretty sexy. Oh, yes, another skin change. I have gotten rid of that HD, if you guys can see barely. Yes, you guys can see that I got rid of the HD on the back of my sweatshirt because it was pretty ugly. Well, my username used to be CreeperHD. 159753. That was terrible. So yeah, my Minecraft got hacked twice, which is really bad considering I've had like 5 Minecraft accounts. It's, well, no, wait, never mind. Forget I said that. Yeah, so hopefully the hacking won't happen again. Yeah, hopefully. And yeah, let's just get right into duels because I'm lagging really bad, really, really bad. And yeah, so other good news. Oh, whoa, dude, you're terrible. 8. Okay. I'll just make my own duel then. 6. Boom. You guys will see what the duels are. So the way the server basically works is, actually, is there any other good news? Oh yes, I'm back strong, guys. Hopefully I'll make okay, so this is a duel. Yeah. So I'll try to, like, you know, get more videos out for you guys soon, hopefully. Ah, frick, I'm messing up right now. Ping is terrible right now. What is my ping? Ah, dude, I'm not getting a single shot on this guy. There we go. Oh my god, he's teleporting everywhere. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Yes, there we go, 16. My ping is, ooh, 33. That's not that bad. But I'm lagging really bad. Or was it just that guy? I don't know. So yeah, so first game of the day, I win. Alright, oh, it's him again. Alright. Yeah, it's him. He has 143. That's terrible. Come on, man. Let's go. What are you doing? There we go. Came back just in time to see me running at your freaking face. Candy face. Yeah. Oh, got like a 4-hit combo there. Oh, oh, crap. Oh, dude, I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. Yep. Dude, he had the lower advantage. I couldn't do anything. Oh, damn. Second game I lost. Okay. That's not good. Alright. It's the same guy, too. Who's this guy? 184 ping. 48 ping. Ugh. 32. He's a block hitter, huh? Oh. I can't even hit him. What? There we go. Just gotta strafe him. Yeah, dude. Block hitters got nothing on strafes. Ah, frick. Let's stay strafe. I'm not very good at countering strafes. Oh, oh, oh! What? I hit him way more times than that. How did he hit me 21 times? I don't know. All I can tell you guys, ooh. Yeah. Oh, dude, why did I do this one? Oh, it's gonna take freaking forever. Wait. Do I eat? Or bow spam? Yep, none of us got a single hit. Oh my god, damn it. She got the first hit. I got the 5th hit, 6th hit, 7. Oh, 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 oh my god, holy crap! Bow spam. Whew. I actually wanted to play Bagline. I don't know why I'm playing duels. I guess I just had a better spawn to start off with. Oh, why didn't I put on strength? Oh my god. Such an idiot. There we go. Get wrecked. Oh, you know what? Strategy. Run around in circles. Ooh! You got juked. Boop doop 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 boop boop doop doop. Yeah, PvPing in F5 mode. Bye bye, bud. Oh, oh, what the crap? Oh, frick, I'm gonna run into a wall. What the, why is he sniping at such close range? She's stupid. She's stupid. She's stupid. I'm pretty sure her capital ran. No, yes! Oh, yes! Right in time. He didn't even realize that her capital ran out. What the crap is this? What the crap is this? Dude, what's wrong with you? How would you do this? Got him. Give me all these arrows. Ow, jerk. Give me these arrows. Whee. Yes, feed me. Feed me. Now I can bow spam. Oh my god, dude. Oh, that was too easy. Oh no, come on. Really, man? Why would you do this? This is such bull. Dude, this freaking sucks. No, like, seriously, I'm done. Oh my god, I can't even take my... Just kill me. Just kill me. I'm just gonna attack him for why not. Alright, I can kill you, I guess. You know, either could be fine. Dude, the snake battle thing's so stupid. Gives you gapples. And freaking unbreaking. Yes, kill me! Kill me, you nerd. I was supposed to aim you. Dude, don't tell me you're actually low. Thank you. Yes! Yes! Do it! Thank you! So annoying. Hate night battles. I don't know why I agreed to that. Ugh. Why so many goddepples? What the crap is this? What's with everyone in these crappy arms? This crappy armor? What? Is this guy an idiot? Because I don't think he knows that they can't hear him, but. Dude, we're like even. We're hitting each other at the same exact time. Holy crap. But I have to break his armor. I must break his armor. Dude, we're like freaking even. What the crap? Holy crap. Oh, wait, no, it's thorns. Scrub. Ha! New pickaxe. Oh, guess whose boots broke? Guess whose pants? Oh, dude, you're dead. Oh, shoot, my chest plate broke. How is he still alive? I'm confused. There we go. I hit him 113 times? What? Oh, it was the thorns, yeah. Alright. Let's do my duel again. Because why not? Alright. Oh, it's you again! Oh my god. What's wrong with you, man? Like, you have such bad Wi-Fi. Come on, just go sit next to your router. Or get a better plan, jeez. Oh. Ah, yeah, that was easy. He didn't stand a chance. Ten Narwhal, we friends. Yeah. Wait, I didn't check the duels. No, of course there's none. Six and public duel. Alright. So, the IP for this server is us.lichcraft.com. Join it. There's like a bunch of fun mini games. Oh my god, dude, why? Why? Why do you do this? Come on. Dude, he takes the same exact route every single time. I'm gonna do this every single time. There's no duel. And I wanna see if I can get a flawless on him. This guy's just bad. Jeez. Why are they all so bad? Yep. Boop. Except my duel. No? He's not in the mood to lose again. Alright. How do you shout? How do you do it? Alright, let's go. Doop. Oh, bruh. Stop lagging. Freaking lagging. So laggy, bro. He was actually winning at first. I don't know what happened, but he just, you know, fell behind. We just beat him up for lunch money. Leaderboard. 1,000. I don't know where I am. What's wrong with this guy? He's not gonna win. He's way too laggy. Oh my god. Sometimes that can be a good thing. Because he hits me, like, whenever I'm not near him. Like, see? Oh, whoa, whoa, dude. Same exact score as last time, wasn't it? 15. Actually, I don't know. Pretty sure it was the same one. I don't know why that didn't happen. It just like scrolls around for no reason. Boop, boop. Alright. Damn lagging. Why you lagging? Why you lying? Why you always what the f- Oh, okay. That's better. Oh, I think this guy is good. He has like a reputation. Or was that some other guy? That was some other. Definitely some other guy. Yeah, definitely some other guy. Because the good people on the server are actually really good. She'll eat my phone. That's where it's on the chat. Yep. She's a VIP. Boom. Doodle me. Let's go. Holy crap! Do you see that guy's ping? What the crap is that? Dude, what the crap is your ping? What the crap is that ping? What the crap is that ping? Oh my fucking god! Holy crap! He's beating the crap out of me! Holy crap, I can't even see him! Bruh, 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 bruh. Oh no, I think he's dead. He hit me 21 times. What? What? I'm confused as to how that works. He hit me 21 times, and I hit him 15 times, and yet he died. Did I get, like, crits on him or something? Yeah, my particles are off, so I can't see crits. Are they off? No, particles are here. Yeah, no. Who does I got? 200 ping? Not so bad. Mr. Niggy. What you doing, mate? What are you doing? Oop. Oh, okay. You have some reach. Like, legit reach, not like hack reach. There we go. Bruh, turning around and running when you're low is not a good strategy. I guess I'll just play like three more games. Or three more winning games. It's basically the next three games. Because I don't know why. People just suck in this. Oh. This guy's actually good. Oh. Dip phone. Holy crap. Oh, it's that guy with the insane ping. Right, yeah, that's him. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm on. Cutting the video. Boop. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Some random person just decided to call me. Alright. Oh, I got a story about you guys to tell you guys. Dude, what's wrong with you? Why do you do this? Bruh. You're like DDoSing the server or something, man. There we go. He always manages to hit me, but he always dies. So, one day I was playing, back to the story. One day I was playing on Witchcraft, you know, duels, you know, casual. I was running like an insane 19 ping. Or, you know, I think it was lower than that, it was like 10. And I was just fighting some guy. I got like a three hair, three, like, half arena combo, arrow combo on him with my own kit, like punch 7. So he didn't really move. He didn't really get a chance to move because I kept on shooting him. He had 3-hit combo, and then it just banned me. I actually have a video on my Mohit Shah channel. It shows, like, it hits like a video of, like, right after I was banned, like 23 hours and 59 minutes remaining. So I got banned for like a day, so it wasn't that bad. 91, ugh. Oh, what am I doing? A, yes. What the? That's better. Alright, that didn't really make a difference. I like my new texture pack, it's cool. What the? Did anyone see the guy trying to climb? I have to rewatch this footage, because I definitely saw a guy trying to fly, spider climb that. He kept on lagging back, or, he kept on getting, like, you know, anti-cheat lag back. But, anyways, yeah, so I got banned for no reason, and I got, like, made like proof and stuff, and that was like the shortest story ever. So I guess I'll just play one more game, and that should be it, cause I don't really have the time to do another. Just kidding, I have tons of time. I just choose not to do so many videos with you guys. Oh, huh. I can deal with this. Nice. Oh, night battle means with horse. I knew that. No. You're done for, dude. Man. I'll just play one more game that I win, and then I'll end the video for the video there. Is this the same guy? Yeah, it is the same guy, huh? Funny, I don't see you. Where'd you go, man? Just reload that. Your ping is freaking terrible. Holy crap, your combos are actually good. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Oh, it's gonna be close. It's gonna be close. Oh. Yeah, boy. You in your home, mine in my home. That made no sense, but yeah. Yeah, you and your home, me and my home, you and your home. Yeah, that's better. Ooh, you get an Optifine Cape. This is how I judge people if they're good or not. If they have an Optifine Cape, then they're good. Oh, yeah, you suck. You're just a spoiled brat. I actually earned this Optifine Cape with my hard-on money. You know, I had to, like, spend, like, 2 hours doing surveys just to get, like, $1. And then I had to get, like, a maximum of $10 to, like, cash it out. Okay, you got good combos. Okay. Really? There we go. You cannot beat me in my own home, bruh. Deal with it. Nope. Alright, keep saying I'm gonna end off the episode, but I just don't know. Pinger? Dude, she called me a pinger. I don't ping! Yeah, sir, whatever. Wait. I need to get my amazing scarf. Oh. So, tutorial. He's got an amazing scarf. I wish I could, like, do a giveaway and give it to you guys, but nah. Scarves are way too valuable in my world. Anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching this episode so much. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. Please leave a rating, like, enjoy, whatever. Go away. I'm trying to do my outro. God damn it. Yeah, you can't do parkour, can you? Noob. I tried to get the place to do the outro. Almost fell off there. Whew. Could push people. Oh yeah, the pushing thing in Minecraft 1.9. That would suck. Most servers are gonna disable that. Alright, guys. Oh. Oh my god, I actually have a scarf. What the hell is this? Oh my god. I actually have a scarf. Alright, guys. So, goodbye. Be sure to like for my amazing scarf that I got by doing insanely difficult parkour. like for my cape as well. Like if you feel bad for me, you know, losing my account and all, in case you guys haven't forgotten. And, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. And, yeah, I'll see you guys on the next episode. Bye-bye. Thought I was hacking there.